truth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world. Elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Thank you. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again.
She's test. Only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Druth said Valravn.
Valravn.
Dark magic.
Valravn. Druth said Valravn.
No, he didn't.
She needs to pass the test. The second test.
She can sense the darkness coming.
She has to challenge Valravn.
There must be another test.
The Northmen say that in the beginning, there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north. Fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
Behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
vision hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
It's
and we'll find torches.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much has changed.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
into another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do.
Stay back.
You have to open it.
It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open
it. To break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
What does it mean?
Which ravens?
Where are they?
Can't you see it? Line up the ravens.
If you hear the song of Valravan, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Let it go. Let it go. Go.
Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can do it. Must be magic. Dark magic. A trick. Val Raven.
Tricking her.
Val Raven. How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Behind you!
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.